Aries. General overview. This could be a month when new thoughts may flow into the lives of the Aries people. Your image and rapport with others can be supportive of your getting things done correctly. It may also be the time for you to be particular about your work, which may get fulfilled with your plan of action. You may become a hard taskmaster, too, for completing all activities quickly. Some of you may go on long-distance travel to complete professional assignments. Your long-time wish of purchasing assets is likely to come true now, in case of a few. You may also develop new thoughts for improving yourself and your business. Your actions may provide motivation to others, and people may seek your advice even on personal matters. Your health may also be fine once you take care of minor complications. Love, marriage. It is high time you express your love to your sweetheart without any delay. This may also be the time for some of you to get into the family life of your choice, with elders' consent and support. Some of you may meet your soulmates all of a sudden, and it may give you immense pleasure to take them as partners in your lives. Auspicious events may take place in the family of some of you, with your active participation. Divine technique for marital harmony is Lord Venus Puja. Finance. The financial position may give you satisfaction. During this period, you might be able to meet all your monetary requirements comfortably, and some of you may even start investing money for future needs. You may even provide financial assistance to relatives as per requirement or request, and recover pending dues from friends. A few of you may also be spending money on spiritual activities. Divine technique to improve financial status is Lord Mercury Puja. Career. There could be work pressure on you, and your progress at work may be slow, too. But some of the situations can be supportive, and your self-confidence may help you finish your tasks on time. You may also be able to focus on the pending tasks to complete them at the earliest. Try to maintain your productivity at work. You may clear all the differences of opinions that you might have had in the past, and this may be of help to you. Divine technique for career progress is Lord Ganesha Puja. Business. You may be required to take particular interest in all your activities and put in hard and continuous efforts to complete them. It may also be necessary for you to keep patience, most of the time. It is possible that some negative influences of planets disturb your business growth now. Besides, you may also encounter delays before you can get opportunities, and this, too, may give you a lot of tension. Professionals. You may maintain a cordial relationship with management during this month, which can be helpful in work. There may be both appreciations and financial gains at work, in general. Higher officials may have some secret or personal interactions with some of you regarding some specific tasks. Your plan of action may be of support to you, while your new ideas may be successful for the completion of your work. Health. Your health seems to be okay in this period. Do physical exercises to stay fit, and also take seasonal fruits for increasing your strength. Energy drinks may also give sufficient strength to you. Divine technique for healthy living is Lord Vayayanatha Puja. Students. It is likely to be a good month for you, from an educational perspective. You may get the expected results/rank in studies. Appreciation from teachers may also give you great satisfaction. However, please avoid overlooking some activities which may backfire on you and your performance. Now, some of you should even be in a position to give guidance to your co-students on clearing their doubts on the subject. Divine technique to perform well in academics is Goddess Saraswati Puja. Auspicious dates. Inauspicious dates.